Hi friends, this is Chris with Josephine's Design. I'm back with my A5 planner that I got the insert. I think it was Studio Calico, I can't remember. Anyways, it was a blank insert. And so this is, I decorate it for my grandbabies and my family. So I need to come back in and put in my dates from last week. So I'm going to do that really quickly, and then I'm going to move on to this week. So I hope you guys are having a great week. It has been busy for us, crazy, crazy busy. Monday, my husband had some medical testing that we had to do. That's in another town. Tuesday, we had to be in Austin for his work, which was great. I was able to get a ton of stuff done. I went to IKEA and bought some things for our home organization, plus some things for our trip that we hope is still happening. And then I told my husband about it. He had never been. I said, well, they have a restaurant and they had a nice salad. Do you want to go back and try it? And so we went back and we got it. And he was just like, you know, he was like, I don't think it's that great. And then, I mean, he liked the store. He was like, I like the store, but it's not my style. And I said, yeah, I know it's not your style, but I really like the organizational ideas. And he goes, yeah, he goes, there's a lot of good organizational ideas here. So, okay, those dates are there. So that should hopefully, yes, that's for this week. So we're going to go to next week. Wait a minute. What in the world have I done here? I may be thinking this is, yep. Okay. No, it was October. Okay, we're doing okay. All right, so the rest of October will be in the first of this one. Okay, I'm there. Sorry, guys. I've done a lot of planners already today. Already did a lot of planning with me's. But anyway, so we just have been discussing like, okay, what do we want to do? This, that, and the other. So we went and ate lunch. He was on his phone the whole time. I mean, seriously, but I mean, he's working, right? And, I'm bound and determined to use up this particular kit and get this taken care of. So I took him, you have to walk through the store to get to the restaurant. I know. And I did not remember that. So yes, he wasn't like super thrilled with that, but, he did like the meal. He was just like, this is really good. And he said, we both got the Greek salad and then I got us a, he's like, I don't know why you got that. I got a potato salad, just a little side of it. And we shared it. And afterwards he kind of looked at me and I said, because we're going to want something to kind of stick to our ribs. And he was like, yeah. And see, I'm gluten-free. He's not eating a lot of gluten now because I'm not eating it. He would really do well to get off of gluten. This is the number one thing I think would help him, literally in every way possible. So, but he's been very supportive of me, and his answer is always, if you cook it, I will eat it. So, and he's very honest. If he doesn't like something, he will tell me. I really didn't like that, you know, and I'm totally fine with that. I really am, because I always ask, do I do this again? Did you guys like that? You know, I'm always, you know, and yes, everybody wants to hear, oh, I love dinner. It was fantastic. Who doesn't like to hear that? But, I love to get feedback because I'm not going to cook it again if you don't like it. I am not that committed to the cooking thing. If you don't like it, I'm not making it again. So I'm trying to see what I can put up here. And, but anyways, he went right there and he was just like, I kind of like this. And when he got finished, he said, you know, actually, usually when I finish eating, I feel like, ugh. And he, you know, you're bloated, you're tired, you're all those things. And he goes, I actually feel really good. And I said, yeah. And so that kind of kicked off the, we need to start doing smoothies. We need da 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 da, which I was kind of like, wah, wah, which I had bought all this stuff. I know. And it's very good for me to do. Yes, it is. But, yeah, smoothies are not my favorite thing. I've said this before. I'll say it again. I appreciate smoothies. I know all the nutritional benefits of smoothies. I get it. But I just don't always think, yay, smoothies. So I think I'm going to put this pretty girl up here. Yes, yes, yes. And I think I'm going to put this pretty girl over here. You know, being honest. So we literally have been having good breakfast, good, you know, all the different things that you can have. We're doing it and we're trying really hard. I told him, I said, I think we should come back here. And our daughter, who we are doing the renovation, you know, in the mini house for, who she is also working very hard at. I mentioned it to her, called her, said, you need to come and take a look at all this. She goes, well, as soon as I'm finished with all this stuff, why don't I drive up and meet you guys? And then we could go through. And I said, you betcha. And so, I think it's going to be fun. I think she would really, really enjoy it. I think she's very creative. It's very, do I dare use the word, but hip. I mean, yes, it is. It's hip. Okay, those are that. I don't want to use that. Ooh, I do like those. But I think I'll save that for the next time. But she, I think she would genuinely love it. And so she was like, okay, well, I'll come up when I get through with my classes. You know, I can't do it until I get through with, she's at a competition. And so we were like, yeah, we totally understand. They've been prepping and practicing and practicing and prepping. And then as soon as they get back, that same group has to host a symposium, an IT symposium. And she's on the board, so she'll be working there and just doing all the different things that she does. And then she said, but then the next Tuesday, I'm going to come up. I'll get through with my tennis class. And then she's taking tennis of all of her kids. She's taking tennis. Her friends said, hey, come take tennis with us. And she didn't need to. And she said, okay. And so she came and asked me, and I said, sure. You know, and you know, we're paying for a class she doesn't need, but it's a good thing for her to know how to do and play. Her dad loves to play tennis. I used to play tennis when I was young. My knees would scream at me bloody murder if I played tennis now. But I'm glad that she found it. It is something that, I mean, she's beautiful. She's young. She's not necessarily athletic, but she's very fit, if I can say it that way. Okay, I am totally happy with this. This is very simple. This is my planner that I do, that I will be taking on the trip and I will be working on. I'll be doing, putting in all the pictures. I have an HP sprocket. I will print them out. I will load them and I will put them in, and I'm excited. And then I'll start my journaling. And I think I started this in September, I believe. Yes, September. So I'll be able to go back and do all of that. And I'm excited. I don't think I didn't do the October, but I will get that decorated on the trip. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this. If you like this, give it a thumbs up. The reason that there's so much white space is, yes, we're running out of all the good stuff. Because I'm really trying to use this kit up to the very end. But it is also, I want space to, you know, record and put pictures and all of that. I did get a little sticker heavy in the earlier part, so now I'm trying to like keep it balanced. So, all right, friends, hopefully you can see that. Again, like if you like it, subscribe if you're not subscribed. You can keep going on this journey with me. I pray your day is just blessed, creative, and lovely. Leave a comment below. Tell me what you think. Are you a white space planner? Are you not a white space planner? Let me know. All right, friends, I'll be talking to you soon. Love y'all. Bye-bye.